Good evening and welcome to Beautiful FM this evening on the 24th of April 2018, taking us to 6 minutes after it's 8, listening to Man Behind the Combination on a Tuesday, when you have to choose. Opening up the show with a beautiful jam by TK, Takanam Dowsey Mbopolini, taken from one of his albums. So one of the men that came all the way from Harambuda, where a lot of talent is galore. On the other direction, we talk about like guys like G-Voice, Rascali, we talk about the likes of Shandilu Karini. They all the way come from those side of Harambuda. That was back in Zimbabwe, taking us to 7 after it's 8. Good evening and welcome to the show. Maybe the combination, keep it hold for the big shots coming to you direct right here at behind the music department, where the saxophone meet up with the pianist. Good evening, and we are live just for this evening. Are you well? Are you good? All the nations, that's how we do it every evening. Let's do this one more time and say, it might be morning, it might be evening, it might be just afternoon. We are globally.
The coolest station online.
Yeah, that's us.
Because we play this.
Victoria, we got you covered. This is Prefab FM.
Cloudy, not me, but you know I'm rowdy, not me. rowdy. Nah, me, bitches got me rowdy. Baddest bitch was never average. 21 a fucking savage. Cinderella to these hoes. Tell them to bring out my carriage. Baddest bitch, you copped a bachelor's. Leveled up and got my master's. Hit the airport with no baggage. And yes, bitch, I signed a cash for. He the master. Running up on him like Casper. Get your cash up. All you bitches look like last year. Need a catch up. You fucked up and I'm still with Baxter. Actually, Rashford. Free kicks for you fucking bastards.
Making money never been an issue. Magazine covers, we the issue. I'm shitting all them, need a tissue. It's painful, nigga, issue. Not me. Be on magazines. Make a flip a bean. Not me.
Pull up in a four-door Audi. Dropped a milli on my bus and my Audi. All the champagne got me feeling rowdy. Windows down cause the shit is kinda cloudy. But you know I'm rowdy. Nah, me cloudy. Nah, me bitches got me rowdy. Bloody murder on my ankle, steady murmur. All you haters never heard of. I'm your maker, money earner. Yes, I'm paid for. My shit painful. All you bitches should be grateful. My shot's fatal like the shit you blocked up your nasal. My shit hateful. All you niggas on my payroll. It's okay though. They don't move until I say so. You want fame, ho? Find me on the 18th floor. On your man's face, that's what I call a facial. Told you niggas I'm a fucking boss, yeah. Told these niggas I got different sauce, yeah. Fuck these bitches, I'm a different cloth, yeah. And I'm quick to cut these fake niggas off, yeah.
Braga. Making money never been an issue. Magazine covers, we the issue. I'm shitting all them, need a tissue. It's painful, nigga, issue. Not me. Be on magazine.
Four-door Audi. Dropped a milli on my bus and my Audi. All the champagne got me feeling rowdy. Windows down cause the shit is kinda cloudy. Nah, me cloudy. Nah, me, but you know I'm rowdy. Nah, me cloudy.
Most of the trending songs are Beautiful One, Nadia and Akai featuring California's Fest. And Now Me, one of the songs which everybody can talk about on the other direction. You are listening to Prefab FM with yours truly, the man behind the combination. Keep you hold for the big shots. If you've just tuned right now, taking us to 12 after it's 8 with you up until the hour 9. Yeah, we are on Tuesday, as I already mentioned. What to look for on this show just for this evening? We've got a hashtag where we have posted our pictures that we have to analyze and look upon it. It was talking about the classes that you normally attend, like physics, biology, and a lot of various subjects or a lot of various models that one can be able to grasp on the particular occasions. We'll also look upon what has got the Minister of Education, that was Naledi Dipando, has got to say regarding the issue of fees must fall. We look upon, as we have listeners from JHB, upon the issue of the bus strikes, which is being affecting most of the people, so most of their skills. And not only them, those who are job hunters, it's also affecting them on their directions. And also we can look upon most of the things that has trended just for this evening. And I also tell you, who am I choosing just for this Tuesday, and why am I choosing that particular person? So are you still well? Are you still good? Taking us to 40 minutes after it's 8. We are not yet done just for this evening. Look for me on Prefab FM. That's on Facebook page. Maybe at the combination Facebook page and Twitter. Don't forget your WhatsApp number is very simple. 071-7099-840 plus 27-71-7099-840 beside the borders. We still say Tuesday, let's just choose. Do you still have a plan regarding your future? Let me take you to Drake. When you see God plans, the one number one trending on UK billboards and also on the top charts regarding the globe musically. That's how we do it each and every evening.
The coolest station online.
Yeah, that's us.
Cause we play
this.
Yeah. I've been moving calm, don't start no trouble with me. Trying to keep it peaceful is a struggle for me. Don't pull up at 6 a.m. to cuddle with me. You know how I like it when you loving on me. I don't wanna die for them to miss me. Yes, I see the things that they wishing on me. Hope I got some brothers
that outlive me. They gon' tell the story, shit was different with me. God's plan, God's plan. I hold back, sometimes I won't, yeah. I feel good, sometimes I don't, hey, no. I finesse down Western Road, hey, next. Might go down to G-O-D, yeah, wait. I go hard on Southside G, yeah, wait. I make sure that Northside E. And still, bad things. It's a lot of bad things that they wish and 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 on me. Bad things. It's a lot of bad things that they wish and 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 on me. Yeah. Hey, hey. She say, do you love me? I tell her only partly. I only love my bed and my mom, I'm sorry. 50 dub, I even got it tatted on me. 81, they'll bring the crashers to the party. And you know me, turn the 02 into the 03, dog. Without 40 Ollie, there be no me. Imagine if I never met the broskies. God's plan, God's plan. I can't do this on my own, ayy, nope, ayy. Someone watching this shit close, yup, yeah, close. I've been me since Scarlet Road, ayy, road, ayy. Might go down as G-O-D, yeah, wait. I go hard on Southside G, ayy, wait. I make sure that Northside E, yeah. And still, bad things. It's a lot of bad things that they wishing and wishing and wishing and wishing they wishing on me. Yeah, yeah. Bad things. It's a lot of bad things that they wish and 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 on me. Yeah.
You can play this song in your car, you can play this song once you are doing spring cleaning right there in your room, or you can be studying just for this. Even is Drake in the fader, say God's plans. One of the songs in each and every location, so when they play it, the people, they go wild into the other direction. Taking us to 60 minutes after it's 8, listening to your number one internet radio, that's Prefab FM with yours truly, the man behind the combination, that's my name right here. Looking for things that have been said during this day and also in the past day, as we already mentioned that each day marks the histories, and what is going to happen right there on the histories that Investor Venda or Molly, this the message by Minister of Education that she flat out said it. She's saying right there, receive a revolutionary greetings from the University of Venda by Minister of Education that regarding the issue of examination table that they've been out. You don't need to do is log on my access and go to exam admission slips and you will find your timetable right there. Another issue is regarding the applications for 2019 academic year. Please note that the online applications for 2019 prospective students are now open, encouraging you, your sisters, brothers, family members and members of your community to apply. Wishing you all the best on your preparations for June examination. Hope you'll find in your good spirit. I'm receiving the message by now by Ntimbi. Yeah, man, Timby, the sports update guy right here on the show is just saying, aware. 18 after it's 8, it's Prefab FM, the station made for that. Talking about the investor vendor, that was the biggest update regarding those issues that the examination table is already gallow out. And also regarding those who are applying for the for this University of Venda for the next academic year, that they must be in look for an online applications or the directions. So yeah, it's hashtag progressive, it's hashtag people that enter into varsity. But talking about the issue of examinations or the directions, it's not like the lectures and the examination date were not moved by the strikes that the university students they did on the past years. This is due to the fact that if you look at the test that they're written now, they're written on Saturday, they're written on Sunday, which was not mainly happening in the past 5 years or in the past 6 years ago. This was due to the strikes of experts that happens or enroll at the last days of the month or the mainly month known as March. Coming direct right here behind the music department, 0717099840. That's on WhatsApp and Prefab FM. That's on Facebook page. Do you know this jam? Davito, it's a remix featuring Ice Prince. is called Fire. Number one, guys, dominating the world like nobody's business. 20 after it's 8. Good evening. You are on Tuesday after this. Hashtag just for this Tuesday. Pretoria, we got you covered. This is Prefab Fair.
No other one above.
Shawty want $1 million. Say make a wire, wire. Tell me to wanna cover my girl. He say all our friends are friends. Leave me la vida loca. And if I'm me, my lover, oh.
Yeah, you for there for me.
You for there.
When the boy they hunger, yeah. I for die for you,
oh. Yeah. But you say if you no get money, hide your face. Make another man picking on my race. I love you, no mean say. If you say, make a put one up for fire. Fire, fire, bond. I go put one for fire. You no mean say. If you say, make a put one leg for fire. Fire, fire, bond. I go put leg for fire.
Yeah, make a dance. Give me love, make a love. There's no other one above. Give me love, make a love. There's no one above.
Shukura kilo kosio,
yeah.
Shuku sheka, aya shumeka, oh.
Yeah.
Caroline, save your drama. I don't need it, for it's so popra, oh. Hola, hola, Mr. Olopa. I'm not here to cause wahala. Hello, diva, save your drama.
You don't need me in your sofa.
Yeah, you for there for me.
You for there.
When the boy, they hunger.
I go die for you,
oh, yeah. But you say if you don't get money, hide your face,
hide my face.
Make another man picking on my race. I love you, no mean say. If you say make a put one up for fire.
Fire, fire, bond.
I go put one for fire. You no mean say. If you say make a put one leg for fire.
Yeah, you for there for me.
You for there.
When the boy they hunger,
you
for there. I for die for you,
oh, yeah. But you say if you don't get money, hide your face.
Hide my face.
Make another man picking on my race. I love you, no mean say. If you say make a put one out for fire.
Fire bonnet, bumbo clap, you get me?
Broadcasting around the world on the World Wide Web. This is your number one internet radio station. Broadcasting around the world. This is your number one internet radio station. The music you love right here, right now.
Definitely the music you love, the music you hear right now, right here on your number one internet radio is Prefab FM, Davido, featuring Ice Prince, Say Fire. One of the gems trending all over, taking us to 23 minutes after it's 8. It's Prefab FM station made for tradition on the hashtag just for this studio. What you need to do, there are a couple of guys right there on our Facebook page. That's Prefab FM for you with PREFAB. There are 8 guys, one of them or each one individual of them, they lecture different, we talk about different models or different subjects. The first one lectures biology, the second one lectures music, the third one lectures PE, The third one lectures history. The fifth one lectures principles. It's a principal. And the sixth one is a mathematicians. And the seventh is a physics. And the last one is an English one. We're asking you, which one would you prefer to be lectured by on those guys? Just bear in mind, most of them, they are white, except number seven is a black guy. All of them, they are white. If you don't have Facebook, but you are streaming us right now, all of them, they are white, except one guy, which is black, who lectures physics. Which one guy will you go for him? Number one is biology. Number two is physics. Third one is PE. Number fourth is history. Fifth one is principal. And number six is mathematics, guys. Seventh is physics. And the last one is English. Which subjects will you like to be lectured? All of them, except number seventh, is black guy, which lectures physics. Which one will you them or will you attend their classes? There are guys who are streaming us or who are listening to this broadcast right here at is it Education's Ed1 and Ed2 right here where I am at just for this. It's still amused by the show that is a preferred FM for you. But which guys will you prefer? I've seen most of you that have liked the link just for this evening or just for this day on our topic. Which one will you choose? Besides liking the link, yes, I will hear that you love, but which one are you choosing? I never get any response from my guys, but from where this post is posted right now, there were a lot of various guys that were going for the class of physics. But the question remains, is physics a doable subject? Huh? Can you do Newton's laws? Can you do gas molecular laws? That is the biggest question that we might be able to ask on the directions. If you say you can choose the black guy just because he's a black and you're black for physics, I can tell you that physics is not that a cool subject. Let me just look for my choice. I will prefer to go for, mathematics. I will prefer to go for mathematics. That's a thick guys, because me and mathematics, we can be more of friends if not more of an English students. I will ask Compel on the other directions, which one would he prefer? Taking us 26 minutes after it's 8071-709-840 plus 27-71-709-840. Preferred FM is on Facebook page. Pretoria, we got you covered. This is Preferred FM.
It's a foreskin. So at the end of the day, if you want to look at it in another angle, if we are saying we should get circumcised, why were we born with that foreskin? Why were you born?
Some fara fara women are funa. This one watching a candy. Tandaya, 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 Tandaya,
That was a beautiful jam that in fact everybody, where she goes, everybody stand up and clap their hands for her. Born in 1996, I attended a school where they at Mukura Integrated that we talk about Makazi on the directions Saint Chanda, yeah, Chanda Buya, so it was a physical to Fumbiritano and do live in a Falandika area with I and Dika Prefab FM, the station made for satisfaction. Yeah, talking about the hashtag just for this evening, who are you choosing in terms of the lectures or in terms of the class that you love to attend? We talk about the guys that are there dominated by white guys. Only one guy lectures physics is still Delolo on the comments. Let me just say, live chat where they say be the first one to comment is where you'll be able to share your views regarding this show just for this evening. And also tell me much more about anything that you want to roll on the other direction. So as we are not yet done, just for this evening on Prefab FM, we talk about the word talks continues and aimed at national bus strikes. Here we're talking about the issue of bus strikes that started right there last week. I have to believe between Tuesday, it was already negotiated that the bus strikes will contest. Union have dropped their wages demand on the 12% to 9.5, while employees are offering just 8% up to the initials of 7th offers. It seems like the issue of wages demand between the bus drivers has been the other issue that has affected a lot of people in South Africa that are moving in cities and out of cities. We talk about the public of the skills, the public workers, and a lot of various people that uses a medium of transport as a buses on the directions. This issue has been trying to resolve where the transport unions, SATU, is one of the unions meeting up with the labor of ministers in mid-range of Oliphant on Tuesdays. So it's like the union, Solomon Mashangu, said the minister herself is driving the process and consulting the parties. She's trying to understand the landscapes and get solutions, and parties are working very hard. But will there be any disclosures regarding this issue of bus strike? That's the big questions regarding the issue. Last time I checked, the minimum amount that the bus drivers, they request minimum, we talk about 8,000 on the donations per month. Taking us 2 minutes, 26 minutes before the hour 9. If you've just tuned right now, good evening and welcome to Tuesday on Prefab FM with yours truly, Man Behind the Comedy. Let me give you some sort of gems after this. It's an update regarding the plans by the Minister of Education, that's Naledi Pandor, and also her deputy on the other direction, talking about the issue that affected the issue like fees must fall back then in 3 years' time. Who knows about those issues? Stay tuned for more update on that issue.
The coolest station online.
Yeah, that's us.
Cause we play
this. We're from dollar bills and I be popping rubber bands. Bruno Sang, tell me while I do my money dance. Like, hey. Flexing on the gram like, hey. Hit the Lil Jon, okay. Okay. Oh yeah, we dripping the finesse and getting paid.
Ooh, don't we look good together? There's a reason why they watch all night long.
You covered. This is Prefab FM.
Trying to smother you, but we keep moving at the same pace. Yeah. let you know, let let you know. Now we going up the wrong road, yeah. And I'm just trying to let you go, let you go, let let you go.
The song that used to trend all over, Shekinah featuring Sketchy Bongo. I just want to let you know that was a back-to-back with Bruno Mars featuring Cardi B, Say Five Times, taking us to 19 minutes before the hour 9 is Prefab FM. That promises you nothing but satisfaction each and every day as we come to you direct in the four corners of the earth. So it doesn't matter where you're at. What matters is that the internet or the network between you and your cell phone, between you and your gadgets, is still connected. Moving right along to the things that have trended through this day, we talk about the issue of a new funding policy. Victory for fees must fall. Activists, Higher Education Deputy Minister, that is Buti Manamela, and Minister of Education, it is Naledi Panda, on Tuesday brief the media on the increase in student funding to support close to 500,000 students. Almost 3 years after protest, Minister Pando announced an additional 7 billion in grant funding for the 2018 academic year. Manamela said that he had learned that many lessons in the first year of implementing the new funding policy, which has been hit a few teething promises, and then quoted, not only in the victory for students, but also South Africans that was have these schemes announced, and I hope that the students will take advantage of the policy. The funding for the first time students is expected to support about 40% of the 208, listen proper. The funding for the first students is expected to support about 40% of the 208,000 new entrants in varsity at the year 2018. The final students funded will only be known later in the year. That is the biggest announcement, is that the funding for the first time students in the university is expected to support about 40% of the 208,000 new entrance students at the university. Is that the justice? That's the question that you must ask the minister and also the deputy minister on the directions. Is that there are only 40% of the 208 students who of the first entry students in the year 2018 will be only served? Is that the justice? That's the first question that you must ask regarding those issues, saying the implementing the fees must fall or free education, which last president I checked last year, he made some statements regarding this issue, and most of the people were still confused regarding this issue when they start enrolling in different verses on this other case. But still, this does not cater all South African students. Is the justice being served? Is the freedom being served? Other questions that one must have to look for. Are you a political activist? You must look into those questions deeply. And so, taking us to 15 minutes before the hour 9 is Prefab FM. You know this lady? Lady Zama. Take it away. She came there in the industry music and dominated like nobody's business. She is a female. She is the queen of house of music. 15 minutes before the
you.
coolest station online.
Yeah, that's us.
Cause we play
this.
That was Lady Zama saying it's just a dream. It's just a dream, taken from the album King Zama, which include the songs like Love is Blind, My Baby, Collide, Talk About El Baju. A lot of various songs have been composed already from that album, which make it to be one of the biggest, if not the best, in terms of in terms of house music. So one of the ladies that are dominating in the class, like Nokwazi, in the class like Vusi, still in the class of the females that are dominating the likes of Xander. And in fact, if you talk about the likes of Xander, their progression in terms of house music, they started off featured right there by the guy called Prince KB, which also Lady Zama tried to did there in the song called I Need to See You, Charlotte. Taking us to 10 minutes after, 10 minutes before the hour 9 is Prefab FM station made for the station with yours truly, the man behind the combination. In the faders is Lean On Me, Major Lazer, featuring DJ Snake and a lot of various artists. It's still a Tuesday. The question remains, who are you choosing just for this Tuesday? Who are you choosing just for this Tuesday? I've seen the lots of comments. All the people right there on Instagrams, Facebook, they mainly say, I'm choosing this and that and those. Yeah, you may find that they choose your babe. But the one that I choose just for this evening is this female. Too lovely to say no to her. Yeah, too lovely to say no to her. And also too gorgeous on the direction. If you talk about being gorgeous, is Mpo Chibase. Tell you much more about it in the next link to come. We say good evening, and you're still alive right here at behind is a music department with a lot of events talking about music. Things they okay, wondering but perhaps this year will they hold in terms of their music courses, which they hold each and every year. Giving you these gems of this type, and it's just taking us to 8 minutes before the hour 9. Still remember this gem? It's Mikasa. They've got a brand new album, which is mainly composed of the songs like Nina Nina, but taking you back when they say G.
Won't you do it for me?
the coolest station online.
Yeah, that's us.
Cause we play
this.
Yeah, definitely, for sure, definitely, for sure, because we played this Mikasa Jiga. That was the music that I gave you 4 minutes before we have the installment just for this evening. I am a radio enthusiast. I am the most dangerous guy on the radio. Some of the fans, they already mentioned that one. Who am I choosing just for this Tuesday as we wrap up the show on Tuesday, the 24th of April 2018? Is Dr. Mpo Chivase, who became one of the first South African black women to earn PhD in philosophy. That's a thesis that was written based on towards a nominative theory of uniqueness of persons. That she wrote that. Synthesis that towards a nominative theory of uniqueness of a person. That's Dr. Mpo Chivase, who became South African first black woman to earn PhD in philosophy, graduated there in University of UJ. Talking about graduations, May is around the corner, and most of them right here at University of Venda, between the week of 17th, they're going to be loading right there at auditorium, where it seems to be expensive to enter. Ask me about that one. I will guarantee you that one is most expensive to enter. Leaving you with a beautiful jam. If you stay well, that's for this evening. Don't forget, once my other guy or my producer always say, never compromise but condomize on the reset. For me, maybe at the combination right here at music department, if you can be good, baby, just be bad. For he came so that he can be free. If you have your heart, use your heart to love somebody. But if your heart is big enough, use your love everybody. 3 minutes before the hour 9, Lucky Dube. Remember this jam? Meet tomorrow on WCW on the 25th of April 2018. Have a wonderful evening. Stay blessed wherever you are.